Well, the Australians would love this. Chakayan, his final lift of the competition, 207.5 kilograms. He's failed at it once, but having lifted so well in the snatch, if he lifts this bar at the moment, he goes into the gold medal position by virtue of being lighter than the people who have the same totals as he has at the moment. When you're 30 years old, that feels a bit heavy. The clean and jerk, not as good as the snatch, and it never has been. Uster, up to 210. 462 and three quarter pounds, 33 stone. He's seen Dimas lift it. He's already lifted 205. He's seen Azanidze of Georgia lift it. He's heavier than Dimas, lighter than Azanidze. And the bar's heavier than all of them put together. But he powers it up. That's okay. Look at what it took out of him. Looking a bit like Stephen Redgrave after the rowing. And he's got another lift to come. Ooh, and he's hobbling a bit. Now, Simeon of Poland, this surprise choice, the 34-year-old, in his third games, fifth in Seoul, silver in Barcelona, missed Atlanta. He's trying 212.5 with Huster possibly out of it as a medal chance. £468.25. Nobody's lifted this yet. He's the first to try it. Oh, and look at that. Now, let's put the cat amongst the pigeons. And Huster has appeared. His final lift, he's been in the little walkway, never got to the warm-up room all the time. He's coming out his final lift. Obviously a leg injury after his second one. 212.5, his last lift of the competition to lead. Dimas has two left. Azanidze has two left. How's the leg? How's the leg? This is where we'll get the answer to the question. And can he stand? Can he stay? The Germans are delighted. He looks to his coach. Look at that. How about that with an injured leg then? He points to the bar, but it's rolling across the stage. This is Huster's last Olympics. He's laid down the challenge now to Dimas. Dimas normally does the jumps and the dance, and Huster is doing it tonight. Atlanta silver, world bronze. In the movies, nearly out of the competition. And you'd think it was all over. It's not yet. But the show goes on. Azanidze, Georgia. Leader after the snatch. More weight on the bar, 215 kilograms, 34 stone. He's heavier than Huster, so there's no point in just being level at the end. He must lift it. One more after this he's got. Always looks across to his right. Checking the clock, 8 seconds, he's okay. No, no, one more chance. Huster is still there. Dimas, two lifts to come. So here he is, the Greek hero. Outside the medal positions after the snatch, but if he lifts this, he'll go into the gold medal position with a lift to come. Huster has finished and Dimas could now overtake him. Coach asking for quiet. He can't. Oh, he power jerked it again. This is unbelievable. The little look. Yeah, it's me, he said. It's me. As an EDC Georgia, the leader after the snatch, trying 215 kilograms. He's tried it once and hasn't lifted it. This is his last lift. If he lifts it, he goes ahead of Dimas of Greece. If he doesn't, Dimas has the gold. Oh, he can't because he can't lift it. And the Greeks jump. Their man's got it. Dimas has the gold. Shock of the snatch. He nearly bombed out and he's come back in style. The performer. So yet again, it's the night for the Greeks. Dimas, their hero, gets the gold. Yet again, he beats his friend, the great rival, Mark Huster of Germany, who gets silver. And Azanidze of Georgia, who was the best in the snatch, yet again, the clean and jerk let him down slightly, but he gets bronze. All on the same total of 390, all decided by the odd little pound of sugar in body weight. His Olympic story started in Barcelona when he won gold and was almost unknown. He became famous in Atlanta when he won gold again. And now here tonight in Sydney 2000, he's become a weightlifting legend. Piros Dimas, Greece.
And isn't it amazing at every